Alrighty. Hello, everybody. Yes, tonight is a late night showing for all of you. I know this is an unexpected session, so yeah, please enjoy, and we're gonna actually continue with our solo adventure here. So, let's see what we can do here. I want to face some. And for all those now new customers all watching, hello. Huh? What was that? You would only be the one thinking that. Alrighty, so we're gonna play somebody that's ranked. Hopefully I don't get my ass whooped. Oh, gee, thanks, honey, for the vote of confidence there. Yes, everybody, my fiance's in the back here, actually home. So, yeah. Why I can't defend my old roommate?
Jaina versus Jaina.
Oh.
You asked for it. My magic will right, tear so, you apart.
I go first. What do I got? 4, 2, 1. I can't do anything here, folks. It looks like you're only about 3 seconds behind here, so that's a good thing. Party is right. Alrighty. Yeah. All right. That sucks. Oh, that sucks. What does he do? 2-5. Five. existed. Okay, so I need to find...
What to do? What to do? They'll never know what hit them.
For honor!
Out on me.
Job done.
That minion already attacked. Give that minion a turn to get ready.
Oh wow, it's timed. I didn't know that. That was a first. Oh, I'm at level 25. That just shows you how much experience I've got.
We must cleanse the sun well.
Oh, fuck. Alright, so we're at a 6-6, so I can place down. So that's how you kind of backtrack to those points. Oh, that's Castigo! Really hot tea.
Yes.
Oh no, not a taunt. Ah, that's fine. Whatever. Didn't do a whole lot. We're still good. Level 6 taunt. 6-5. Ooh, that's what I want.
The gates are open. Job's done.
All right, sweetie pie.
We must cleanse the sun well.
That just took her out. Alright.
The Frost Wolves stand ready.
Now this, folks, is how you get back. 5-9. Awesome. 2.
Handle it!
I don't have enough mana.
Really? That's fine. But you just wasted a turn. If that's all you're gonna do.
I hope you like my invention.
Oh no, draw a card. That's Alright, let's do this.
Handle it!
Should be good as long as he doesn't put out another taunt here.
What you looking at?
Well, we're screwed. Oops. Just like that, yeah.
Hit it very hard.
I've got a chicken. Ugh. That was bad, guys. Always a worthy opponent.
Jaina versus Thrall.
Mage versus a shaman.
You asked for it.
Oh, I got the worst stand here. Okay. Well, not bad. Put him over there. There we go. Zero, two. Well, fuck that. I'm not gonna do that.
Handle it!
Sorry, buddy. You don't gain no health. Alrighty. Thank you. this? Searing tub.
I wonder. What to do? To get ready.
Hit it very hard.
I can't do that.
Billy, you're gonna end. Hello? Only bitches activate the time thing. Really? How many of those do you have? Damn!
For the king! For honor!
Hit it very hard.
You bitch are stupid.
Job done.
Get behind me.
I don't have fire. That's how you do it, folks. Let's hope that we keep this game.
Yes.
Another taunt and a totem. Anything else you want to do? No? Awesome.
Hit it very hard.
No, frog hunt. if fucking Shields Totem up. Can take it out. What does this do?
Job's done.
There we go, guys. This is how we do it.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Yeah, you do. You just made it 3-2. And another fella. Yeah. With taunt. Alright, you all done? Yeah? Awesome. Spend
They'll
that.
Never know what hit 'em.
Make you a 1-1. Oh, is it gonna hit? Oh, they're gonna hit me. Alright.
I can target stealthed minions.
The gates are open.
I'll take
for honor.
What are you gonna do? Try to make that a... Yeah, you can. Okay, I'm gonna tell him. What, you're done? Now you're done? Okay, so you did a minor hit. Ooh. Please. Psh. Hey. Fuck you. What are you?
No, take the candle.
For honor.
I must attack that minion with taunt.
Alright, fine.
Job's done.
Unless he can figure out a way to take me out right now, he's dead.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Ugh, oh, got him. Oh, he slowed me down there. Guess what, folks? It only takes one card to take him out. Or he could do that. Anybody else gonna hit me? No? Oh wait, that's right, you can't. With a negative one magic spell attack. Excuse me. Two of three heroes unlocked. Two of nine. Oh, I got the shaman. Nice! And I didn't even have to physically attack them. I go up against that though. Alright, guys. We're gonna actually go ahead and set up the new deck. You always want it. Alright, we're gonna go. Let's see what we got. Back out. My collection. All right, now. New deck. Shaman. This action is pretty. That's how you make a deck. Should have. Alright, what do we should we do? Guys, should we do solo or should we go in with a full on adventure? What? No. I know what we're gonna do. We're gonna quickly sit here on this screen. I gotta quickly set something up on my other end. Here, just so I can see what I'm doing without having to look at the other screen. Enchantments. see if I can find an email. I could do some DayZ for you guys if you wanted. But I don't think you guys would like that. And I took Ship Sim off because I was fucking up with my Twitch feed here. So I won't be able to do that for you guys. And I know some of you guys were asking about that. So that's that. Let's see. Let me see what I can find to pull up for you guys. Kripke gets something here. Then I'll be able to tell you exactly what I got. Now I know you guys aren't really wanting to just sit here, so STEA Steam. Get my Steam app installed here. That way I can see what games I got, and then I can list them off, and you guys can tell me what you want. So while that's installing, I'll be right back. Oh, well, hold on. Yep, I'll be right back. Steam Guard, enter your code. Alright, guys, hold up. Sorry about this. Can't do anything unless I get this code put in. Oh, come on, screens. Is that your end? Oh, that was me then. Alright. Alright. Profile. My games. Here we go. Alrighty. Alright. And yes, guys, I know that name's wrong. If you guys are just catching or tuning in, I am on Hearthstone, or Heathstone, whatever you want to call it. It's H-E-E-A-R-T-H-S-T-O-N. And so, yeah. It's a really good game. Yeah. So, I am right now seeing a game I can play that you guys might like. The War Thunder, don't miss. Alright. Hold on. Excuse me. Alright, so I'm closing that down. Alright, so. Yes, guys, I do have iTunes. So. Let's see if there are any free ones, shall we? What does this do? Tricks it to battle. Alright, but no, we don't want that. We want to go back to this. See, I'm not really into this, you guys. I really am not. World of Warcraft, I did that, and just. I never got into it. So what is this, a character transfer? Oh, that's for this stuff here. StarCraft, never tried it. So I don't know how that is. BlizzCon, that, I want to go to that, but I can't. So I might get a virtual ticket and see it online and watch what's all going on. I do know that if you guys want to catch Swifter and you guys are actually going to end or go to BizCon, he is going to be there in person, live. I do not know exactly yet if he's doing a live shelving or a live broadcast, but I know he is actually going to that with John Carnage. So look forward for both of them to be there. But yeah, I unfortunately cannot make it to it. So yeah, I am stuck here. Not that it's a bad thing. So we're going to go. And wait, what does this have? Free name change. Alright, well, that doesn't have anything for us. But I know this does. And this was actually the app that I was installing on my tablet here. And this is what I was looking at my games list or my library list here. I'm going to click free to play because I want to see what games there are that are out right now. And it's always good to check through this because they do hide some pretty good games out on this. You just need to know how to look for them. So, Team Fortress 2, good game to play. RoboCraft, good game to play if you're into that stuff. Tom Clancy, this, it's eh. I've tried it once on a different computer. It's an eh kind of game. But if you're kind of into the Ghost Recon theme, this is what you'd want to get. Let's see. Next page. This game, if you've got it for the 360, that's all this is. It's the same thing, just the beta version. This is a good game if you're into the military games. Let's see. The Hunter. One thing about The Hunter is that you have to buy certain packages in order to kill animals in the game. Otherwise, you're just basically running around doing nothing. I haven't played this or that or this or this. So let's see what else can we look at. DC Universe Online, nah. Quake Live, nah. Spiral Knights, nah. Star Conflict, nah. Let me narrow the operating systems to mine. And we'll go to... Yeah. So as you guys can see, pretty much narrowed that down to 15 pages. Windows, let's go with multiplayer. Pages. Okay, then full controller. Frontline Tactics. It pretty much explains it right there. So I'm going to take that out. This Star Trek Online was a good game. Actually, on my first computer that I've ever had, or a laptop, because I've only owned laptops, because I figured it's just nicer to work with their mobile, obviously. I actually have Star Trek Online on it. Leviticus, nah. Zombie Monster Robot, nah. Wizard Wars, okay. Kingdom Wars, Fistful of Fire. Alliance, Vigilant, ABA. tactical intervention. That's just like frontline tacticals. Hawkins. Now this, I was looking into before. This one here. This is a good game. From what I've seen. I don't know physically if it's a good game, or if I could run it with you, for you guys to watch. Let's see. Dragons and Titans, now that's a good game. That is a good game. Let's see. Oh, we're getting close to the end of the list here. There's Frontlines again. Looks like there's nothing really that I'm going to be interested in or in sharing with you guys. If you guys have seen something that you guys know is good and you guys want me to get, please leave a message or a comment down below if you're watching this on YouTube, or leave a comment in the chat. Every single video that you guys watch on Twitch does have a chat room that goes with it, and I will be checking those chats every once in a while, every day. So yeah, let's see. Dogs of War, Ace, free to play, Arena, nice. It's about wrong, but okay. Age of Wushu. Now, this is a good game. I actually did play it for a while. And it's a good game. But I don't know where I'm at anymore on that one. And I don't think I could actually run it on my system with you guys, or for you guys here. This sucks. This really. Alright, what's upcoming? Let's see what's upcoming, guys, shall we? Damn. Let's free to play specials. Let's see what the specials are. So, yeah. Alright, so let's see what. Let's go this way. Let's check this out. Yes, by the way, my birthday did come and pass. If you guys saw that and was able to catch that. So, what are we doing? So what the hell is this? So what am I, a robot? I don't get this. If you guys can understand what this is, please let me know what you think it is. Because this is making no sense whatsoever. None whatsoever. 3 new messages. Let's see what the messages were. Yeah. All right, I gotta undo this. Okay, so this settings, yep. Journey. How do I? Yeah, remove account. There we go. Yes. That is why I've got. It's just. Alright, so, there's nothing here for me right now, so there are demos I can try. We'll see what's good here. So, NASCAR 14. Let's go for Windows. Yeah, we're gonna minimize or bring this down to what I do. Multiplayer, some single players, co-op games, and adventure. Not bad. Alright. So this is a kind of thing. I haven't tried that. Alright, so. Okay, this is a kind of a game. Watchmen, I played it on 360. It's an kind of game. That's actually a pretty good game there. The only thing I do have to say that is that the demo, it's only of the first mission, which is let's see actually how much it would cost to get the full game for you guys. Let's see, full game. Not that much, actually. Actually, there is one game I want to try here. Let me see if I can't. Payday. Payday 2. There we go. We're going to get the Payday demo just because I want to get it. And then I will be, while this is downloading, I can get the demo, download demo. Here we go. All right. So while that installs, you guys, I'm actually going to end this feed here, and I will be back in a bit. And I'll restart the feed. So have a good one, guys.